I wanted to be the next Disney singer.
Why is it so hard to find someone good to sing for Disney? Finally, the last person. Hey there! What are you doing?
I'm here to try out for Disney!
Sorry, I was trying to make you laugh.
Well, I don't laugh.
But why don't you laugh? You work for Disney. This is like the happiest job ever.
Okay, listen. We all come into this as naive as you, but we all have to grow up sometime.
But what?
Okay, this is what you're gonna do. Show me versatility, rhythm, passion, and creativity. Got it?
But where's the happiness?
You've been so many places, I guess it must be so. But still I cannot see if the savage one is me. How can there be so much that you don't know? You don't know. I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view, no one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
Next is passion.
Okay. I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, and the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and the voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I will find my way, I can go the distance, I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worthy my while. I will go most anywhere to find where I belong. Just go out and you'll find your own voice.
Wow. The Tricycle. As much as we love the judges' comments, we're going to take two due to time, and we're going to start with Mr. Panky, and then...